AC's, mate. It's wet, but I found something. Don't mess with Texas. Come to see a Christmas tree. It's come all the way from Oslo. The mayor of Oslo is going to be here. And I think they're going to put some lights on it, so it'll be kind of cool. It's getting Christmassy. You can hear bells and music. You want to have a look at Trafalgar Square?
Crow goes wild.
Great silence for the Prime Minister of Norway. Lord Mayor of Westminster, Deputy Mayor of Oslo, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. Every year for 61 years, a Christmas tree for Norway, from Norway, has been erected here at Trafalgar Square. The tree is a token of everlasting gratitude. Gratitude for your help and support during those five trying years. The Second World War, when Norway was under foreign occupation. When our king and our government was given refuge here in London. When dignity and civilization reposed here. When we were waiting for the lights to go on again all over the world. It is a great honor and a pleasure for me to be present at this very special Norwegian British pre-Christmas event.